There are new signs of progress in the fight in the pandemic. Today, Governor Cuomo announced the statewide positivity rate, this daily number, dropped below 1% to 0.85, lowest since September 11th of last year. The statewide seven-day average also fell for the 45th day in a row, now just above 1%. Hospitalizations dropped below 1,500, lowest since November 8th. The state reported 18 new COVID deaths.